let's see. I'm gonna shoot this dog while he's there and hopefully he can't get me. Yeah, he probably can. That's okay. I need more arrows. La-di-da. Is there a way for me to get back up there? No, this is just down more. I don't want to go down. I want to kill that other butcher. Nothing here. Maybe I have to go down into here? Seems like a bad idea. Should I do it? Yeah, I should do it. Alright, another dog. That's bad. Why did my auto aim just turn off? Okay, I really hate the auto aim in this game. Maybe I could forgive the camera, but the auto aim is just like, it's terrible. All right, let's do this thing. Oh, another dog! Damn. Butcher's not gonna like that. Oh, that is brutal. Just trying to stay away from that other dog back there. I don't need that in my life right now. Oh. Damn, I'm dead. That's okay. There we go. See? Keep it cool, stay calm, it's all good. And kill the butcher. Do I just like run up to you? No? You're gonna kill me. Come on. Okay. Oh, blah 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 blah. Oh, you didn't drop anything. Land. Alright, so there's some pathway down there. Some weird cooking stuff over here. And a chest. Yes. Large ember, so I can go to the blacksmith. That is good news. What is this? I can't see anything down here. Oh wait, I can totally use that little stone. Where's that stone? Prism stone. Oh, it's right there. And sparkly. It's cool. I'm still afraid to go down. Whatever. For the viewers. Oh, it hit the wall. Wow, I guess I got lucky. What is that? Giant rat. Oh my god, I don't like it. Let's make sure everything's clear up here. What is that thing? Just a poop on the wall. Gross. Alright. First things first. I'm gonna shoot you in the face with an arrow. Right in your eyeball. Because you're just sitting so calmly. Oh, you took that very well. How about a fire arrow? See if that works. That only did 35 damage? That's lame. It's boring. Let's see, can I get back up this way? No, I can definitely not get back up this way. I need to know how to get over there. Get some loot. But I just walk there. That seems like a good choice. Too bad I don't have spells. I could really use some spells right now. Spider shield. Alright, so let's... Okay. By the way, I upgraded my face, so now I can't use the heal spell. I guess I need to equip a talisman of some sort, right? What does this thing do? A lot of damage reduction, I guess. Lower stability? Wait, if the stability is lower, why is it blue? I should use this shield. No, wait, that's not... Hold on one second. Okay, so lower lightning, but higher other stuff. That's good. So, definitely want that. And then this would be a talisman. But I don't know what my talisman is. There it is. Okay, so I think. Sweet, so I can heal myself that way. But I only have heal, I don't have any attack spells. Okay, so there's giant rats everywhere. Including this giant rat. Gross looking thing. I can take this guy. Alright, enough wasting my arrows. I just don't want to die again. I have to come back down. Plunging attack! 900 damage? I wasted so many arrows! I just did 900 damage. This is a gross area. Humanity, yay.